Hey everyone, this is Eric with Highway 93 RV, and today we're going to talk about power cord ends and the ones that plug into the side of your RV. Now you might be thinking, well, don't all RVs do that? Well, no. On some RVs, rather than having an end like this that plugs into the side, it's just a cord that goes inside the RV into a compartment usually, maybe small, maybe big, and it goes into a little electrical box, and it's called hard wiring. So it's hardwired in, so the cord just pulls out and it's always, the end of it is wired into the RV. But this is different. This is called a twist lock, and this came from the marine industry and started being used on RVs years ago. Now it's very, very popular. And so there's two different versions of this. You have 50 amp and 30 amp. And in a previous video, we talked about that. 50 amp would be four prongs on the end of your cord that plugs into the pedestal. 30 amp would be three prongs. But also on these, you can differentiate the two. These are adapters here, so we're not going to look at these ends. These are just adapters. So this is the typical setup. So this would be the housing that's in the side of your RV, or the port, or the plug-in, whatever you want to call it. Then you have this nut here, this big black nut that turns, and yours might be yellow, might be black, might be white. They come in different colors. And it just unplugs from here. This is kind of tight. So you see, you have a lid that closes. So this would be on the side of your RV if you have one of these types of cords. Pretty straightforward. So the 30 amp is three prongs, and the 50 amp is three prongs. The difference is the size and this configuration. The 50 amp has three prongs, but two of them have little legs on them, so they're kind of L-shaped, where the 30 amp has one little leg on it where it's L-shaped. So they're not going to interchange. You can't plug them in. They're physically different sizes. They're close, but they're different. So when you're coming to the RV store, as always, you can take a picture of the end. If you look at the end, it'll say 50 amp on it. And also what the cord end is. If the cord end has three prongs, like we talked about earlier, or four prongs, that'll also tell you if it's 50 amp or 30 amp. So just be prepared to answer the questions, because we do need to know that. And these are not on every RV, so don't just assume that we would know that when you're asking for an adapter. We try to ask all the questions. You know, does this plug into the side of the RV? Is it hardwired in? And sometimes you might not know what we mean by that. So taking pictures of your setup certainly helps us. So being prepared when you come down here certainly takes out some of the frustration. So 30 amp, 50 amp, and these are the types that plug into the side of the RV. Well, that's pretty simple. When in doubt, just take a picture. Thanks for watching.